This basic electricity training discusses the history and definition of Ohm's law and how to apply it to understand electricity. What happens when you make a scientific discovery? You get a law named after you. Voltage, current, and resistance are all parts of electricity that affect each other. A German mathematician, George Simon Ohm, formulated their relationship in the 19th century. His law, Ohm's law, stated that current is directly proportional to voltage and inversely proportional to resistance. Voltage equals current times resistance, or V equals IR. Current, represented by an I in amps, voltage, V or E in volts, resistance, represented by an R in ohms. Ohm's law is the basic formula used in all AC and DC electrical circuits. So if you know two of the three characteristics, you can calculate the third one. Electrical designers use it to determine how much current is required for a certain load, like a motor, a computer, or even a house full of appliances. To demonstrate Ohm's law, we can use a simple DC circuit. Before we do any calculations, however, let's briefly discuss the symbols that will be used in our circuit diagrams. Voltage symbol. The terminals of a battery are symbolically indicated on an electrical diagram by one or more pairs of lines. The longer line represents the positive terminal, and the shorter line, the negative terminal. Resistance is represented in one of two ways, either a rectangle or a zigzag line. Resistance in a circuit can take the form of many different components, from light bulbs to motors. Most of these components have their own unique symbols. Using this simple circuit, assume the voltage supplied is 12 volts and the resistor provides 6 ohms of resistance. To determine the circuit, use Ohm's law. Ohm's law allows you to calculate voltage V, resistance R, and current I. For this simple circuit, current I is equal to 2 amperes.